Right, I've got a little plastic strip setter and I've got it held by a little bar and it's crushed, so I'm not actually going to pierce it or anything. A lot of teachers pierce it and it's not so good. Let's hang on. 100 grams, let's go 200, 300, 400, no signs of any distress on the plastic, 500, 600, and now we're getting a change and it's gone. Now we need to try this with smaller weights to see exactly how much force is required to break the plastic bag.